wet. It is most definitely cold. On my way into Six Stories, just to open up for the electrician, gotta hang around for a little while, and then I put the Regent's Park for the London Real Sunday 5K run, starting at 9, then it's a quick cycle home, and bit of breakfast, and I gotta go for a meetup with one of the members of London Real, Guy Allen, a film director, just getting some pointers and tips on this vlogging, I suppose. And then hopefully back home later on, keep working on the website for the rest of the day. Some more computer issues yesterday, putting the race on his photos. The memory on the laptop is blocked up with all the videos. I'm going to have to make a phone call to my main man, Casey, to see if he can help me out. But that stopped me editing the video last night. I'm getting a bit of a bummer. Yeah, two videos ahead of my hands are freezing. So here's a beautiful day, no sunshine. Just getting to the start and finish point of our 5k run right here up on Primrose Hill. You get a lovely view of the city. Love has names carved in walls, both in land. So it's a beautiful run. Start here down the hill, go around, do a big lap of the park all the way around, back up, and then hill sprint back up the hill into the circle. 20 minutes, 20 to 25 minutes tops. Run is done. 18 minutes. Julian is just coming into scope there. Whew, that was really tough. Amazing day though.